Hi everyone, let's practice the letter X. We'll start with the chant, here we go. Big X, little X, 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 X-ray. Let's do that again. Big X, little X, 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 X-ray. So the letter X is a lot of fun to write. You need a straight diagonal down, jump back up to the top, and like a crisscross, do another straight diagonal down. There's your big X or your uppercase X. So you just need to go down, jump up, and cross over again. Little X is exactly the same, just a little smaller. You just need a crisscross. That's your little X, crisscross. So in English, there aren't many words that start with the letter X, but there are lots of words that have X in them. Let's do the chant again. Big X, little X, 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 X-ray. You're going to do some work at home. You'll practice writing your X's, and then you'll try to think of some words that have X in them, like the word exit and excellent. Okay, have fun.